Good evening, everybody. My name is Spinx. Welcome to Welcome to Path of Shadows, the prototype. I keep wanting to say Mark of the Ninja because Mark of the Ninja is the most recent ninja game I've played, especially in this kind of graphical style, or at least close to it. No, this is Path of Shadows. This is a game you can be found on Game Jolt. I'll get the details. I believe the developers are currently working on a full version, but this is the prototype, the demo, so to speak. That kind of gets the concept out there. I've never played it before, but here we go. Oh, look. I'm a shadow ninja. That's cool. Discovering myself for the first time.
Come closer.
Okay. Are you talking to me like the lady? Ooh, I like the graphics. Nice, cel-shaded. Very nice looking. Oh, yes, you are talking to me, it looks like.
I reincarnated your soul in a new body. Do not bother remembering anything. I will now lend you some of my power. You can now control the shadows at your will. The glyphs on your back show your current power.
Very cool. Okay, so I've been incarnated. I'm a soul that's been reincarnated. She said, don't bother remembering who you were. So I really don't know who I am. I'm just a ninja. Looks like. Looks like some kind of goddess or something. She brought me back, and I can control shadows. Let's see, right trigger to aim, right button to aim. Oh, sweet. Awesome. Do I aim and shoot? Oh, sorry, the prompt changed. Okay, see, aim, and now it says teleport. Oh, spacebar, all right. Oh, I can't teleport to the light. I can only teleport to the shadows.
Your power will be consumed when you manipulate the shadows. Or when you stand near a strong source of light. Refill your power staying in the shadows.
Okay, reveal my powers in the shadows. Nice, so I have to stick to the shadows.
Sometimes you won't find shadows nearby. Use your new powers to create your own path of shadows.
Okay. I can walk in light, but it shows a shadow there. I wonder if there's a way I can do that. Create shadow. Oh, I should just read stuff more. Okay, create shadow. Oh, okay. Right, then left. I can actually create a shadow. That's pretty cool. So now I can teleport
to
it.
One guard. Others will be around.
Okay.
Kill him silently.
Stealth kill. There you go.
Hide the body.
Oh, okay. Under corpse. Oh, nice. So I can fade them out to Shadowland. That's pretty cool. All right, run. Shift, run.
You're not limited by your physical body now.
Okay. E for shadow vision. Oh, I got it. We can see stuff. Cool. Kind of like the new Splinter Cell in the Hitman game. And I think a couple other games had that feature too. Oh, that's not a good thing though, right? I'm in the shadow, but am I hidden? I'm going to guess he can't see me. Can I just like make him disappear in a shadow? Nah, probably not. It's probably like a death thing. Gotta kill him first. And there we go. Alright. Different death animation, that's kinda cool. First one I just stabbed in the back, second one I slit his throat. That's nice, I like that. Okay. Alright. Why can't I teleport there? Is it because I'm in? Oh, I was in the light, so I can't teleport to. Oh, okay, I got it. I have to stand in the shadows and then teleport to another shadow, which makes total sense. But if there are no other shadows, I can't do it. Okay, so I have to create shadows. More than I thought I'd have to. Okay. There you go. Nice. I like these mechanics. Alright, ninja guys. Ninja guard guys. I wonder if you can see me from here. I'm pretty obvious right now. Let's just run. Okay, decoy is Q. Alright. I heard something. Oh, that's pretty cool. I wonder if I can just... Oh, no, gotta run. Oh, nice. Okay, so I can decoy him and then just kinda... Oh, I can't do it in full light, can I? If I can do a big ol' one, then I can decoy and teleport past him. Alright. This is pretty sweet. I got some pretty cool powers. I don't know who I am, though. I wish, kind of wish I knew who I was. I'm a reincarnated soul. Who's really awesome at being a ninja. Apparently. Let's see. I could probably get back behind this guy. Decoy him. And then, aerial kill. I think he sees me. Wait, it says aerial kill. Is that one and that one? Oh, yeah. My bad. Later, dude. Nope, 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 nope. It's all good, dude. I'm out. Can I just, Oh! Well, it only takes one silent blade to kill me, apparently. Alright, let's try it again. Okay. But now, we can distract this guy, create a shadow, distract this guy, and then make our way around. Will he see if I'd make a shadow, though? I'm kind of wondering about that part. He doesn't seem to see it, though. There we go. Okay, now this time, we'll do better. It says I can do an aerial kill. I will do such an aerial kill. Yeah. I can't go behind him. I'm gonna jingle jangle him. And then I'm just gonna teleport behind him and then kill him. There you can go. Oh. I just hit him in a shadow. Is that what the aerial kill is all about? Oh no, I did that wrong, actually. I should have right-clicked and then... Well, maybe I'll find out what an aerial kill is later, when I actually learn how to do the right thing. Alright, this time, cutscene, yes. Make it through the gates.
I give you a second chance after your disgraceful behavior at the war. I expect you won't disappoint me this time.
I don't remember being disgraceful, but okay,
lady. This village will be a worthy test of your new skills. So take it slowly, and remember that I'll be watching you.
Okay. Dogs are barking, that's good for stealth.
Thank you.
So the goddess will be watching, but she's mad at me because I failed somehow. Man, I can't get over the graphics. They're pretty awesome. This looks... I like this a whole lot. A lot of detail. It's nice.
Sometimes your path won't be clear.
I do see the show path. Oh, hey. A little birdie's gonna tell me. That's pretty cool. Alright. Ah, my path does... Oh, lots of guards. Okay. Nope, he sees me. Okay, I'm gonna... Now I gotta make some shadows first. Oh, man. Okay, well... Can't make shadows? What's wrong with these shadows? Is it because people see me? Or what? Alright, I'm in the shadows. Oh, because I was in the light. I forgot. I gotta wait till I'm in the shadows before I do stuff. Alright, first thing to do. I'd probably... might take out that guy. So if I want to, though, if I want to see my path, I'll make a little crow and he'll show me where to go. Okay, I'm heading the right direction, apparently. Alright, still in the dark. And... I could probably get past that guy. Oh, maybe not. Oh, boy. Should I kill him? Yeah, why not? Let's kill him. Come on. Well, I still haven't figured out how to do an airborne kill, but that's okay. Wait, why can't I? Oh, I'm not in the shadow. Dang it. Okay, I gotta make him disappear somehow. But first, I gotta get close enough. Oh no, I can't move his body. Crap, come on, dude. I messed up there. Another guy right there, okay. Oh crap, they're everywhere. Where do I go now? Come on, little birdie. Tell me where to go. Yeah, I gotta go that way. Okay. Is there any shadow to be had? Yeah, okay. Let's get in the shadow. And then I'll create a shadow more over here. I still can't get a shadow on that guy. Okay, from here, maybe I can create... No. No. It's not gonna work. I think I have to go a different way. Unless I just want to get seen. Which I don't actually want to get seen. That sounds like a bad idea. Let's go there. And from here... there's too much light. Well, no one will see me from over there, right? That shadow can only get so big. Okay. Let's kill this guy real quick. Oh, that isn't... Oh, run. Oh, I guess I can't run. Okay, well, I'm gonna end this episode here, guys. This is first look at Path of Shadow. A very, very cool game. I'm gonna put the link in the description. Let you guys know where you can download this and play this. It's actually pretty sweet. It looks awesome, as you can tell. Like, subscribe if you want to. Otherwise, I'll never see you again, I guess. No, like, subscribe if you want to. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day, and hope you enjoy the video. I'll catch you next time.